Good afternoon, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the truck wagon portion of the 2011 Tepee Creek Stampede. We got Bar Construction and Ron Bolin from Rio Grande way out in front. Kelly Somerville, now this is his first race this year. He's driving under the sponsorship of Roadrunner Safety Solutions. And outside, look at Brian Lewis go. Brian Lewis for Swamp Donkey is going to try and catch up and overtake Kelly Somerville. But nobody's going to catch up to Rockin' Ronnie Bolin, the Rio Grande Rocket. He's on the home stretch drive. He's going to win this one. Here he goes. Come on, ladies and gentlemen. Grab the reins and bring these guys home. Rob Bolin, Boyer Construction, crossing the line number one. Brian Lewis did overtake. He's going to come in second spot for Swamp Donkey. And in number three, there is Kelly Somerville all the way from Manning. Okay, Swamp Donkey. There's the man from Dawson Creek, Brian Lewis. There he is. Boyer Construction is his sponsor. The biggest job creation in the beast. And there is Rockin' Ronnie. Here's Kelly Somerville. There he is, Kelly Somerville, all the way from